Crackle?
She's moving the crackle. You're keeping these girls moving here. And then the what?
Then the Gino's pizza coming.
And then the pizza. Now, did you under... What did you think I asked you?
Which was the least expensive?
That's right. That's right. That's right. All right, but...
this was the least expensive.
Okay, she understands the pizza. All right, then now the pizza. She said, "Well."
Oh, I didn't even see the mints.
Oh, Helen. Could she put them what?
Down one.
Well, yeah, we'll put that. That's the smart thing. Put the pizza next, see, and the mints last, and at least you'll get closer that way.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay. I didn't see those.
Well.
I'm sorry.
Well, that could. You're not going to win the $500, but if you're right about all this, you'll still be right up there next to the. See?
Okay.
Okay. Now, how much are the potatoes? 79 cents. The spread. You were wrong from the very first. Well, now, don't give up. Let me show you how easy it is to make the putt from clear back here. Inspiration putt time. Here we go. Hold that, Helen. Now, you watch. I have never had the audience cheer me on like this before. I must come through for this audience. I must come through for this audience. You've turned on me now. All right, now, Helen, you do better than that. I almost made it. You're not a golfer. Well, you're not a shopper either. But, no, you're not mad over that little remark. No. I'm still lovable old Bob, aren't I? Okay. Now make that putt. Well, Helen, I tell you, sometimes you just can't win for losing. We'll have the first showcase showdown after this match.